What's that you ask? We've come back to gaming? Yes, well, I had a recent poll on Twitter, recent kind of, 2-3 weeks ago. I did a poll and most of you guys, girls, animals, wanted me to do more gaming videos. Today we're playing the game Hello Neighbour. It's a game that's in alpha stage. It's a game that's in early alpha stage, okay? So it's probably gonna glitch, maybe, who knows. Basically, your neighbor is a weirdo. He's got something locked up in one of his rooms, and you're a little kid, and you gotta go over there and see what's inside that room. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna fucking see what's inside that room. Okay, ooh, this looks nice. Right. Whoa. Okay, so I've seen what happens the first night. You're meant to go over to that glowy house, which is your neighbor's house, and you get caught for trying to look inside what's in there. So let's go and do that. And then after that, it's down to me to try and get in that room. And I don't know how to get in there. Oh, hi. Ooh, shmam. Listen to that sound. Fucking hell, the bugs are noisy. Do, 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 do. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Hello? We should not be in here. Okay. I'm just gonna have a little peek inside this door. Boom! Fuck you. What the? That was the neighbor. That scared the fuck out of me. That wasn't as smooth. Oh, it's so much smoother now. I don't know what was that. Yeah. Smoother now. Okay. Oh, the game's running so much better now. Thank you. Right, so now, as you can see, it's locked. And, he's watching TV. Hello? Hello? Mi neighbor. Okay. Right, so I oh my god. It's like a horror game, kind of. Oh, no, I don't do that. I'm not brave enough for that shit. Let's have a little look and see what you do, man. Nice house. Fucking music is creeping me the shit out. What the oh my god, that noise! Oh my. Oh, where the fuck? Okay. Oh. Yay, back playing games, and this game is freaky. Yay. Hello? Mr. Neighbor, have you left your window? Can't get in there. Well, it doesn't look like it's got a window in it. Am I just being dumb? Yeah, it doesn't look like it's got a window. Ah! Fucking hell. Shit! Money! I wanna get in. I wanna get in. I don't know why there's a window open there. She's still watching TV. Like, I don't know if he's fucking a murderer or what, but he gives me the creeps. No. The garage. Okay, we're gonna have to go inside his house. I don't wanna go inside his house, mama. Scared. Shh. Okay. What's in here? What's that? Ooh. Can I have that? He stopped watching TV. Please don't come in here. Oh, thank fuck for that. Right. Quick. Take it. Take. Ah. Ah. Get out. Get out. Ah. Yes. Okay, hang on. Close that. Ring the doorbell. See what happens then. Hey. Woo! I flash you. Hey, Mr. Neighbour! Hey, Mr. Neighbour, how you doing? Neighbour? What's your name? Woo! Woo! I'm scared. I'm scared. The fuck? What the fuck was that? Oh my god. That gave me fucking shivers. Fucking hell. Fuck you, dude. You fucking put bear traps down? Are you... Fuck you! Oh, where is he now? Did you go to sleep? No, he's fucking there. Woo! Oh, I don't like this shit. Why is there a... Why? Turn your car off. Turn your car off. Oh. He's locked the door. Me Bangkok. Something about Bangkok? Bangkok. Right, if he's locked the door, then it's got to, this has to... Are you fucking serious? Nay. Nay. Mama. Oh shit! Oh my, cheese. Oh, what's he doing? What the fuck was that? Where is he? Where's he gone? What's he doing? Hi. He's throwing bear traps. He's throwing that bear trap. That other bitch. Hey, Mr. Wilson, look at that sexy ass. Run away, you pussy. What do I do? He's just gonna be pissed off at me now, isn't he? Mr. Wilson. There we go. There we go. He's forgotten all about this. He's like, you know what? Let's let sleeping dogs lie. Let him move on with his life. Is he gonna be like super on edge now, though? Yeah, he's not watching TV. He's not watching TV. Where the fuck is he? Oh, I've really messed up with his routine. I've messed up his routine. Hello? Mr. Wilson, I'm sorry! Oh, I can't get you, my own fucking... Right, okay, Mr. Wilson. Mr. Wilson, I gotta get you out of here. Mr. Wilson, I'm sorry. Mr. Wilson. Mr. Wilson, I'm fucking sorry. Mate. You want some of this, Mr. Wilson? Mr. fucking Wilson. Yeah. What the fuck? I literally... I mean, if this is the demo, the game is going to be fucking amazing. Like, I will be buying the actual game because if there's like lots of different levels, this is just going to be so fun. And scary. Really fucking scary. Mr. Wilson is a dick. So, you know what, Mr. Wilson? Fuck, you know,
Before I go, Mr. Wilson, you having...
Yeah!
Nope, don't worry. Okay. I'll tell you what, Mr. Wilson. Don't you worry about that, Mr. Wilson, because, Can I... Will that work? I mean... It would be nice, but I don't think this is gonna work. No. It don't work. You can't smash the windows.
My fucking Christ, you can't! Oh my God.
I'll pay for that. I'll pay for that. Goodbye. Good night. Oh, fucking suck it. Okay, guys, that was Hello Neighbour. I'm really shit. I did nothing to get into that room. But games are about having fun. And I hope you liked the video. I hope gaming coming back. It'll be back now and again because we got so many other videos as well that, you know, if you don't like gaming videos, they won't be very often. They'll just be here and there over the course of a month. Maybe. I don't know. If there's games that I really want to play, I'm going to play them. If there's no games, you're just going to get your normal videos. There is a Q&A coming up on Friday. And the Halloween special, Matt and Gus, will be on Sunday. Saturday night, Sunday morning, sometime around then. Okay, hope you liked the video. Like, comment, subscribe. Bye!